88-year-old Josie Walters says her foot was hurting so bad she was having trouble walking.
I went to my foot doctor, and my little toe next to the big one was hurting me. And I told her, you know, my toe is very sore. And my nails were okay, so she said, you probably got the gout.
She came to see Dr. Mark Levy at Mercy Medical Center, who says the foot doctor was right. She had gout.
Gout is a type of inflammatory arthritis, which is caused by the crystallization of uric acid within the joint cavity.
Dr. Levy says gout is as common among women as men. It can occur in any joint in the body, but most often the big toe.
Classically, the symptoms of gout are pain and inflammation, redness and swelling of the joint, and incredible pain. Some early pictures showed the pain of gout looking like a crab had grabbed the toe in his claw. It hurts that bad.
But Dr. Levy says you don't have to live with the pain. There are treatments.
There are two major options for treatment when you have a gouty attack. One of them is a medication called colchicine, which is used to stop an attack in its tracks. Another class of drugs is used for maintenance to prevent attacks. These are drugs like allopurinol and probenecid, as well as some newer drugs on the market as well.
And following a special diet can help too. Josie says the medication she's taking has made a big difference.
And the soreness out of my big toe, I never had it ever again.
Mindy Becerra, WBAL-TV 11 News.